In this video, I will introduce our new AI assistant available for all engines. MetaTrader 4, 5, TradeStation or MultiCharts. Now you can create strategies for all engines and for all assets. I will also show you how to create such a strategy for Nasdaq using our AI assistant. So let's get started. Let's open the page demo.strategyquant.ai and see the layout of our AI assistant, which is available in demo version as we've already shown. And today we will dive straight into creating strategies. Our team is working very hard on improvements. If you have any ideas, feel absolutely free to share them with us through this link. What has changed since the last video? We have added more engines. So, if you are going to create strategies, it is necessary to specify which engine you want to create the strategies for. I have prepared a prompt here that I will enter directly. Create a strategy for MT5, use Supertrend as a trend filter, and add daily high as the entry level. I hereby state that I want to create a strategy for MetaTrader 5. The Supertrend indicator is to be used as a trend filter, and the entry into the position or the placement of a pending stop order will be at the daily high level. So I click on this prompt and the AI assistant will create the strategy for me. As you can see, Supertrend was used as a trend filter. Enter at stop is based on the daily high, and daily low is used for entering a short position. I will now test this strategy on several markets, and let's start with, for example, gold. And I have to wait a moment for the backtest to be finished. The backtest has finished, and I think this is not bad for a first attempt. However, I will try testing the strategy on another market. Let's say for this time, it's gonna be Nasdaq. And also, I will give it another shot, but this time I will try the US index. That's not bad at all. And I will also try, for example, US 500. You can see for yourself that the strategy seems to be quite robust, as it is profitable without changing parameters across multiple markets. I can also try, for example, the Euro USD to see how the strategy will perform in this market as well. And you can see that the strategy is profitable on the Euro dollar as well on the Forex. The strategy thus appears to be quite robust. However, we can also try it on USD JPY, and it is clearly evident that the strategy is profitable in this market as well. We would really appreciate if you could test this new engine, as it is a new feature. Our dev team is working so hard to make this AI system available in StrategyQuant as soon as possible. And of course, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.